They say code. And then you get brought to this screen where you gotta enter in a bunch of letters and numbers and yada yada. Just go on GameFAQs or something. Go on GameFAQs and find the cheat. That way you don't have to work for these NES games.
Get him!
that's it. I'm going to keep playing Balloon Fight here and listen to the Batman Forever soundtrack on cassette tape. Hope you guys have a good day.